Do you want to know about the secret menu on your Fire TV? Then you are at the right place. We have got some of the secret menu on Fire TV that can be helpful. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. The developer options on Amazon Fire TV are advanced settings that allows users to perform tasks that are not available through the standard user interface. The secret menu gives you more detailed information about the device. First, let's get into the developer's option. To do so, go to home screen and select settings. Look for My Fire TV. Select about. Now, here is the trick. Highlight the name of your Fire Stick or TV on the about screen and press the select button on your remote control several times rapidly. You should see a message confirming you are now a developer. This unlocks the hidden developer options menu. Go back to the previous menu and you should now see developer options. Within developer options, you will find ADB debugging. This option allows your Fire TV device to communicate with a computer via the Android Debug Bridge tool. It's used for development purposes such as installing, debugging, and testing apps. You can turn on this option. The Install Unknown Apps settings permits the installation of apps from sources other than the official Amazon App Store. It's essential for sideloading applications that are not available on Amazon's platform. The USB debugging option, similar to ADB debugging, enables the Fire TV device to communicate with a computer via USB for development purposes. The network debugging allows network-based communication for development, enabling developers to send commands to the Fire TV from a computer or the same network. Developer options often include tools for monitoring the device's performance, such as CPU usage, memory usage, and network activity, so you can check it. Next, press the OK button on the remote, then press the down arrow button. Now you should see everything moving down quite fast. What we are going to do is hold the down arrow button for around 3 seconds. Then press the menu button and the developer tools menu should pop up. Here, you will get a number of advanced menu like System X-ray, Advanced Options, Launch Configuration Panel, Record and Share, Save Zone, etc. Let's start with the System X-ray. When you turn the menu on, it should display all sorts of information about your system. The more memory you get available, the better. Next, you have the advanced options. Now, this should show you various types of information. Like if you are on a streaming app, it should show you the resolution, frame rate, the color standard being used. It will also give you information what is being used by the app. Next, you can select the launch customization panel. Here, you can turn on and off display, memory, network, connected remote, sensor, customized app. Next is position. Here you can change the position to left hand side and right hand side or as you want it to be. Next, you have some advanced options like multimedia or audio. Next, you have record and share menu. This enables the developers to get recorded metrics through a command line. There is also a save zone option. This option should display the overscan area of the screen. Next, you have the developers option. The developer row option enables partner app recommendation row in launcher to help partners develop code. You will also get options to clear recommendations and network proxy. There is also another option that lets you check the network download speed. For that, you need to scroll down. You can run a speed test via your internet connection directly on the Fire Stick. You can check the network download speed from here. Please note that while these options can unlock powerful capabilities, they should be used with caution as they can affect the device's performance and security. Always make sure you understand the implications of changing these settings before proceeding. And there you have it, the secret menu on Fire TV that you can use. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.